Highs in the 70s in many areas, warmer than average. I'm tracking that forecast with a weekend of view straight ahead. I'm tracking a weekend of view forecast that has something in it that we have not done in well more than a month. That's straight ahead. Alexis Smith has a look at traffic right now at 5.
You felt like seafare over the weekend here, Morgan. Yeah. I mean, beautiful weather.
You know, we have had seafares, and we're talking about the middle of the summer when we didn't have temperatures as warm as we saw them over the weekend. Today's going to be another great day. If you're looking for a football forecast, here you go. The Seahawks at Washington and Landover, Maryland, 60s, partly cloudy for the game. I'll have your weekend in view forecast for the Puget Sound straight ahead. Tracking that fog, though, across areas from King County into Pierce County. That's all coming up, and I'll have a look at the weekend in view forecast. Some big changes are ahead. That's all straight ahead. Michelle, back to you. Severe weather across parts of the country this morning, but looking at the forecast for Landover, Maryland, that's where the Seahawks are taking on Washington tonight. With a forecast for that region of the country, looks pretty good. Rain hanging on off to the west. Temperatures around kickoff in the 60s. Your forecast for Western Washington straight ahead. I have a better chance of rain down the road. The fog goes away, the rain moves in the 5-day forecast with a weekend in view. Alexis Smith, though, has a look right now at some of those areas where we could see some trouble.
Meteorologist Morgan Palmer joins us, weather and traffic every 10 minutes.
Yeah, we have a little fog out there this morning. If you're going to work or school, just take it easy. Once again, we have some reduced visibility. Alexis will have the DOT cams looking at the area airports, and this is where we have the official observations. 2 miles visibility in Arlington, getting down toward Payne Field, a quarter of a mile. Not too bad in the immediate Seattle area. Pierce County, you have the thickest fog. I'll be tracking a pattern change for the weekend straight ahead at 5:30. Is thick in the South Sound this morning. Temperatures are in the 50s right now, getting back to close to 70. We go live right now to the Tacoma Mall, near the Tacoma Mall, where we have a bit of fog there. You can see that in the street lamps. Jeff Du Bois is on the road, tracking everything you need to know down in Pierce County. Alexis Smith has her eyes on the whole area, straight ahead at 6.
Weather and traffic every 10 minutes. Meteorologist Morgan Palmer is tracking some fog. Morgan, Alexis is doing the same thing in the traffic center, too. It's thick out there.
Yeah, we have a lot of that fog out there this morning. We'll break out into sunshine just a little bit earlier today, but heading into the afternoon in Tacoma, clouds are going to begin to thicken up. Temperatures are getting into the 60s, and by tonight, a few showers around. We're talking about that and falling snow levels in the mountains in a few days. That's all straight ahead at 5:30. And in weather, we're looking at temperatures getting into the 60s today, the fog burning off by mid-morning, and then some showers. But every single day this month has been warmer than normal on the high temperature side, and we haven't had a cooler than normal low temperature. That's a nighttime low in nearly a month. Big changes are on the way. Fall's coming our way. That's straight ahead. The fog has broken up from this morning, but it comes back, and there's a rain chance several days down the road in the weekend in view. That's straight ahead. In weather, I'm tracking another foggy start to Tuesday morning. In fact, some areas even more socked in, plus some heavy rain potential down the road. It's in the weekend and be forecast right ahead. And coming up in weather, we have our forecast that goes into the weekend with a chance of rain. That rain chance could be right on Seahawks Sunday. We'll look at that in the long range forecast with the weekend in view next. It feels like fall outside with a lot of gray. There's more of that to come. A big pattern shift I'm tracking in the forecast with the weekend in view next. Some spooky sea fog rolling across downtown Seattle in the last hour. I'll explain why, and also our big change in the weather pattern. Rain, potentially wind down the road, all straight ahead.
Shooting up to 78 degrees today in Seattle, enough to tie the record high, and these 70s are not over just yet. How much longer they stick around, plus the warmest neighborhoods for your Tuesday, right after the break. Now, coming up in the 5-day forecast, low clouds and fog, we're tracking their return tomorrow morning, plus that rain when we'll see the wettest days. Plus, I have some new information coming in on our winter outlook, the long-range forecast coming up for our rainy season. I'll have that for you coming up later on in the newscast. Tracking the weather changes coming our way, and we'll also talk about if this mild and wet pattern we're going in this weekend is a sign of things to come this winter. The long-range forecast is coming up later in this newscast. Fog is filling back in once again around the Sound tonight. I'm tracking how long it sticks around for tomorrow, plus a look ahead at our next round of rain.